tell me about your chickens.
Tell me about my chickens? Sorry, buddy. When they're little black chickens, they look like baby crows. Baby crows are much cuter.
And smarter.
Yeah, much smarter. Crows are friggin' crazy smart, though.
Yeah.
I probably don't need this stuff yet.
So each one collectible is only for one craftable. A very specific one. So you have the gun craftable right now.
Okay, and then I have to choose a tree for it, or?
Nope.
Can't do the other ones, but I can do these. Supercharge your pistol for a single shot. It's fully loaded, do that. Fast reload, no. Where's the special one?
It's the top one. The white one?
Oh. What? I don't have any resources for that. Hey, okay. I can improve damage.
Oh, what a collecting bar.
What a pleasant little thing there. Sure, more charges. Ka-ching, yeah, I agree. Ka-ching indeed. I need a special element. Okay. Well, I guess I'm just supposed to go back down, huh? You ever had a pet rabbit?
Nope. Just cats and dogs.
You're boring. Cats and dogs. Gotta have pet rabbits and chickens and...
I wasn't allowed to have a pet.
Nor was I. They just sort of got meat animals, and then briefly we had rabbits until it was a super cold winter and they all froze. They looked like
that.
They were assholes. I'm not even kidding. They'll just scratch the hell out of you just because they can.
Well, yeah, they're like semi-wild animals.
I know. So are cats, though.
Cats are domesticated.
They are just barely domesticated. Incorrect. This is a radical mission-altering discovery, and barely. Must continue to catalog
the planet. You could shoot them, by the way. Attention to anything that appears
unnatural or constructive. Oh.
I
have placed a
marker at a point of particular. I mean, you can keep shooting it too.
I see. Hey, little fellas. I see you there. Die. I enjoy torturing this animal.
You also forgot to collect bait.
All right. Hey, get out of here.
But there should be a bait dispenser up the hill.
Up the hill? Okay.
To your left a little bit.
Ramp. Are you coming after me? Get out of here. You don't know nothing, Jon Snow. Plants.
That thing.
Bait. I am the master. Okay, I got three?
Mm.
Sweet. I'm guessing I gotta go up here. Whomp. Boink. Okay, I get it.
You can shoot them.
Drugs. You are no longer drugs. You are dead. Bong, bong, bong. Come on. Jeez. Some things just don't want to die. When I tell you to die, just come on. Be a good sport about it, right? It's only fair. Boing. Crud.
Yeah, I could have told you you wouldn't make that jump.
Yeah, but then I would have not learned.
Nope. I'm trying not to tell you everything.
If you do, I won't learn.
I think I'm 3 hours in.
3 hours? Holy moly. I can hardly stay awake 3 hours.
It's past my bedtime.
Yes. Oh. Hey, friend. Goodbye.
It'll be fine.
Yeah, he looks safe.
Yeah.
Hmm. That's gonna break. Or should've. Okay.
Scan it. Scan. There you go. Flavor text. What does it say?
It says, a living loot vault. To crack it open, investigate the nearby area for clues.
Scan them.
Only when there's one left. Get out of here, pimple.
Yes.
Yum. Slap. I'm assuming I gotta go straight back and use that.
You don't have to.
Hmm,
that looks like a long way down. You just jump off.
Well, I could.
Where have I ever led you astray?
Well, I see that over there. Woo! And then... Hi-ya! Cool.
Throw it.
No! Explosive? Explosive.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
New mission.
That. If you can gather more data, Kindred might deem us worthy of fabricating said upgrade. Okay, get out of here. That upgrade would be very useful indeed. Okay. Who's splurging on me? Get out of here.
The thing I appreciate is the explosives don't explode in your hands.
No.
No, they just cool down.
You were saying. that's a good one.
I baited you into that.
Mm-hmm. I deserved it. That's a good way to get back to the place here, though.
Yes and no.
Does it get rid of resources?
Anything that you've been gathering, yeah.
Oh, big stuff is fine, though.
Yeah, all your upgrades stay.
Life sampler is
it's not very useful.
Do I have to?
No. It's only for,
Okay. I'll just make it so it doesn't prompt me every time. Need the thing, need the thing.
The weapon upgrade. Weapon. Oh, I don't have enough. Too bad you died.
Aw, oh, shucks.
Oh, man.
Aw, oh, poo farts and such.
That's new.
Yeah. okay.
Get some bait.
Micro life. Blah, 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 blah. Inventory full. Why did it do fart sounds?
The meat one is my least favorite one. You haven't seen it yet, though.
Okay. Oh, retrieve my loot.
Yep.
God dang. This is some Dark Souls stuff. Except funner?
Yeah.
Kinda.
Shorter, too.
Nah, you can beat a Souls game in 3 hours.
Beat this game in 3 hours.
Okay. Just give me a hard copy and I'll punch it several times.
Why?
To beat it.
Oh. You know, you can go home anytime, right?
I have been told this many times from many people. Alright. Let's go back there.
You could just walk normally.
But I could also boing.
You don't have to jump off the cliff to get there.
Yeah, but I can just boing.
This is the long way. It's shorter just to go directly there.
Yeah, but I can boing.
Ew.
What part of boing doesn't sound good? I could walk there, but I could also just...
Boing.
Boing, you know?
No, I don't.
Okay, where's my boing platform? Just go there. Boing time. Alright. That's one.
See? Semi-permanent.
Semi-permanent?
Yeah.
So if you screw up, don't do it again. Hey, my loot.
Mm-hmm.
Recovered. Okay. What are you? You're a statue.
Did you scan it?
Scanneth. Looks to have fallen. Alien effigy.
You're welcome. 400 years
Sweet. Ago. Stop booping at me, gross Squidward monster. Get baited. This planet was supposed to
power and crystal of madness. So you can do the crystal of madness now, or you can wait until you get an upgrade and do it easier later.
Easier later? Yeah. Is easy my middle name? Only in high school.
What is your middle name?
Oh, I have two.
Do you?
Yeah.
Is it Dingus?
Dingus McGee. Yep.
I knew it.
Yeah, you can tell just by looking at me. Oh, yeah, he's a dingus. Mm. Oh, for sure. Big old dingy.
Looks like some sort of transport device.
Benjamin.
I don't think anyone's ever called you that. We
can kill you. I've been called dingus before.
No, big old dingy.
Oh, I can travel.
Yeah.
Teleporter? That's stupid. Except for it's not.
But now when you die, you can come back to there. Immediately.
Immediately? That's too fast.
You're gonna have to climb that crystal formation.
It's like blinking, but half that speed.
Aww. Oh, you got the small puffer fish bird. Can I slap? Yes. What are you? Explosive?
Just a rock.
Just a rock? Oh yeah, but it looks so cool!
Puffer birds may not look it, but they're salty as hell.
Heh. Some angry little birds. Oh. Oh!
Yeah.
That's cool. I can appreciate it. No, never mind.
Yeah, you don't even need the lanterns. It's kind of cheap.
Yeah. Use it just for the aesthetic. Where it's like, oh, wow, it looks so pleasant, doesn't it?
But they just, like, go away after a while.
After a minute.
Or if you run, or if you crouch slide.
Or take anything out.
Yeah.
Well, that's lame. But I guess it's about exactly the same as using the scanner. Where you can't run with it.
Yeah. Scan it.
Scannery.
Okay. This may be the first ever chronicled example of alien art.
How far away are you? I can make
it. Just go the long way.
I can make it.
Gonna end up dying.
Hi-yo. Yeah. Who says I gotta play fair? Not me. Give me physics and I'll break a game. Okay.
Good.
Congratulations.
This is Texas. We got oil. Resources
to print a brand new jump pack at the habitat. While
okay.
Untested and not necessarily safe, it is guaranteed to be amusing.
Okay. I like being amusing. Amuse me then. Doo-doo-doo. Okay, this way. Scan. Really?
These aren't.
Oh, I accidentally threw a thingy. That's okay. Wait, you can run underneath stuff?
Yeah, the crouch slide.
Huh.
You should throw one of those bait things at one of those tiny birds.
Bird?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, little one.
Ah, yes. You've discovered Grob's hidden anti-nutritional value.
You are sick. No, I will not save you. You must suffer, stupid bird. I really hope someone doesn't splash some of this on my head and I get kicked by myself.
Oh, I wonder if you can throw it on yourself.
You can throw it at your feet.
Like, can you throw it up and then, like,
oh,
make it land on you?
Straight up?
Yeah.
Eh.
Yeet.
No, come on. No, damn it! What? What is that arc? Is it meant to prevent you from hitting yourself?
Probably.
Okay. So it doesn't bounce.
No. Aw.
Aw. I got dookie in my hand, though.
You.
Anybody want some dookie?
There is one use for that. And that's as far as I got.
What does it do?
Those little screamy birds that run away?
We find
you
what appears
that.
To be alien feces, and your first instinct is to just pick it right up.
I don't
up.
Remember what they're called.
I mean, I think we can use it as a sort of
dick face. I don't know.
So, I guess
I feel nothing for them.
I wonder what they taste like.
From suckage farms.
Yeah.
I think they would taste like fish, but not good fish. Like fish that's been left out a little too long before you had it.
Ew.
Yeah.
I
see you have upgraded
your jetpack. While not capable of, I think it would taste like chickpeas.
Chickpeas? Eh, chickpeas ain't bad.
A little bit smoky, a little bit bland.
Yeah. Fast reload. You're the only weapon I got, huh? Alright, where am I teleporting to?
Just where you came from.
Alright, cool.
You haven't even found the thing that you're looking for yet.
Wait, I'm looking for something?
Yes.
Whoa. Nominal. Cool. Womp. So I got a dubby jump.
Remember I told you that there was like this howling monster you gotta look for?
Yes.
Like half an hour ago?
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Yeah. That tree was not solid.
No.
Hey, you, Squidward! Squidward! You smell like shit now. You missed. Oh no. Now I smell like it. What a shitty tool.
0 for 2.
Yep. I'm not gonna try it again. They're too spinny for me. You, on the other hand, look like an easy fool.
No, you gotta save it for the screamy one.
Get frickin' wrecked.
Good
nice.
Job. Hope you're proud of yourself.
Where was I going? Blocked. You will need a proton tether to proceed. What's my other missions? Hey, you. Hey, you.
Sneaky, sneaky. Look how many eyeballs it has. Nice.
None as far as I can see.
And now we can't see at all.
Dead. Where am I going? The thing was screaming this way.
If you get lost, there's literally the purple a path thingy. You can follow.
I'm going for the purple thingy, right? You! You!
You didn't poke any of them.
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be poking people.
Yeah.
Pokemon! 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 No! Oh!
No, too late.
Damn it. Do.
You did it.
I did it.
I'm proud of you.
I could go like this. Give. Boink.
Nice.
Hey you, Pikachu. Goodbye. So close. Hey, hold on. Come on. That's what I was trying.
Yeah.
I'll grab some of you.
Eat it! I like these things.
Mwah.
Gross.
He let me go through, and he let me abuse this animal. He's fine in my books.
But now it's full of bird blood.
Yeah.
Now you have it on you.
Yeah. So?
It's a crack.
Fair enough.
Come on. Spell out what you need to do here.
Crack. Wall? I don't know. Spell it.
Don't think you can do it yet.
Let's see. What can I do here while I am here? Let's see. Hello, Crack. I see something on the other side of you. Yum. Gelatinous blob.
Yum.
I looked like one for a while.
Then what happened?
It hasn't gone by yet.
Oh, okay. And you still look like one. Oh.
I looked like that. Oh, right. Until what? Yeah. As I was saying.
Yeah.
Let's see. Where's another flashy bod?
Too bad you don't have some way to lure them with bait.
But I'm looking for the fleshy man that I have to feed. Flesh bob squarepants.
Well, if you go back.
Are you hurdy? You're not hurdy. Lame. Wah. Come on, I gotta quickscope ya.
Hello. So each of those gate things are right near the gate itself.
Bet you wish you were him.
Dead.
And now you can be just like him. Ooh, yum. Too bad I can't get out of here. I care not for the likes of plants. I'm a dog. I don't have to care. That's just a freebie one.
Okay, so here's a bunch like that. You've actually walked by a couple of them.
Getting there. Rock hard glutes? Eh, a little bit. I mean, do dogs have you disgust me! Farting.
But everybody farts.
One, two, three farts. I'm in a new air. What are you?
Scan it.
Where'd you go, you smelly ass?
Poke.
Okay. No, let me poke him in the... get back here. You need to slow down. Where are you? God dang it! Okay. Ooh, scannable. Molotov-tastic. Yeah, kinda. Ah, crud! Get out of there! Go!
Aw.
He had plenty of warning. Do you wanna be the next?
Look, there it is again.
Okay, let's just... eh. Can you go over there, please? No? Nope. You are not attracted to it?
Nope. It's too bad you don't have, like, little glue blob things or something.
Stay out of your home now, fucker.
Just runs across it and just launches it.
Oh, I hope. That's the most I could hope for. Oh, there's gonna be another one out of here? No, probably not. I'm not gonna bother with that wild moose chase. Let's try it. That. Okay.
Good job. Now you're stuck here.
No.
Yeah.
Can you survive on there?
Okay.
No.
Let me just throw this into the lava. Fail.
Yes. Let's see. What could I do here? I may have put myself in a pickle.
Pickles.
Ooh. Here we go.
I'm surprised that worked.
Well, yeah. Of course it worked. Not at all in shock of how much it worked, but you know. What did I slap? What am I looking for? You, tell me. Shit. Nobody can tell me anything when they're dead. It's this weird trend I've noticed. Okay.
What are you trying to do?
I don't know yet. Go up there. That's where I'm going. Wish you could throw things in midair. Ow. Asshole. Get gooey. You know, I'm gonna have to blow you.
You should do.
Up.
Is scan it.
Scan.
Flavor text.
Try to shoot the exposed heart when it opens a shell. I tried that the first time and it just bounced off. Oh.
Yeah.
Neat. Okay, stop! Everybody's dying! Okay, it wasn't my intention. Hey, guess what?
Coochie coochie goo.
Tickle tickle. Slap. Activate. Perfect.
Yay. 2 of 20.
That sounds about right. What are you doing?
That was a bad thing to do.
Yeah.
He gets hostile.
I see that. you're quite hostile. I see. What could I do to antagonize you? I see bullets just bounce right off of you. You have an effective range to about the end of the dirt. Very nice.
Now, what's that mechanic I keep telling you to use?
Scan, I guess.
Aww, it's shy.
Okay. Well, now I gotta wait until you look away. So you look this way again, then you look the other way, then you look the same way again. Whoops!
I wonder if it found you.
Nah. Ow. Ow. Oof. Almost. I messed up by kicking the thingy.
Would you like to pick it up in the next video?
Of course I would.
Alright.
This is very interesting.
Is it?
Yeah, I like it. A little bit of physics, a little bit of problem solving. It's neat.
It's a lot of jumping, though.
A lot of jumping.
Like a puzzle platformer, almost.
Almost. It's almost like that game Metroid? Mm. But almost Castlevania-like. Huh. I'm gonna call it Castleoid.
Nice.
Yes. Alright, see you in the next one.
Goodbye.